Good morning, my lovies. Good morning, boker tov, boker tov. Good morning, boker tov. Boker, 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 boker tov. Boker, 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 good morning, boker tov. Shalom, lovies. Shalom, Morah Lora. Shalom, everyone. I'm so happy we're here together. Who should we say thank you? To God. Mode ani lefanecha melechai vekayam shehechezarta binishmati bechemla rabba emunatecha. I am thankful as can be that a king as great as he gave my life to me. I'm as thankful as can be. Echad, shtayim, shalosh. What letter is this? Good, shin. Put the letter shin. Cover your inayim. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. How many gods do Jewish people believe in? And where is God? Hashem is here, Hashem is there, Hashem is truly everywhere. Up, up, down, down, right, left, and all around. Here, there, and everywhere, that's where God can be found. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. There's Sunday Yom Rishon and Monday Yom Sheni. There's Tuesday Yom Shlishi, the days of the week. There's Wednesday Yom Revi'i and Thursday Yom Chamishi. There's Friday Yom Shishi and Saturday Shabbat, days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Together now, everyone's together now. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. If yesterday was Wednesday, then today is Thursday, and tomorrow will be Friday. Months of the year, months of the year, months of the year. There's January and February, March and April, May and June, the months of the year. There's July and August, September and October, November and December, the months of the year. What month is it that starts with j and ends with un? June. Good job. Weather watcher lovies, please tell me the weather, tell me the weather. Weather watcher lovies, please tell me the weather. What is it? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it snowy? Is it rainy? Is it windy? So remember, this week we're doing Eric Carl, Morah Lora's favorite author, right? So today we're gonna do the very quiet cricket. Is cricket an insect? How many legs do insects have? Six. What is a group of insects called? A swarm. Good job. So this is the very quiet cricket. Let's find out. One warm day, from a tiny little egg, a little cricket was born. See the egg? Welcome, chirped a big cricket, rubbing his wings together. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together. But nothing happened, not a sound. See, crickets make a sound when they rub their wings together. Good morning, whizzed a locust. See the locust? The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. See the locust? Hello, whispered a praying mantis, scraping its huge front legs together. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. See the praying mantis? Good day, crunched a worm, munching its way out of an apple. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. See the apple? The little worm? Hi, bubbled a spittle bug, slurping in a sea of froth. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. Good afternoon, screeched a cicada. Look at the cicada. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. How are you? Hummed a bumblebee, flying from flower to flower. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. Good evening, whirred a dragonfly, gliding above the water. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. The poor cricket can't make a sound. Good night, buzzed the mosquitoes, dancing among the stars. The little cricket wanted to answer, so he rubbed his wings together, but nothing happened, not a sound. A luna moth sailed quietly through the night, and the cricket enjoyed the stillness. As the luna moth disappeared silently into the distance, the cricket saw another cricket, just like him. She too was very quiet cricket. Then he rubbed his wings together one more time. Do you think this time he's gonna make a sound? Let's find out. He chirped the most beautiful sound that she had ever heard. So you see, when he found a friend, he was able to rub his wings together and make a sound. Friends are very important, just like you, right? You have friends. Friends are very, very important, just like families. Families are important, and friends are important too. I hope you like that story. All right, we have a paper that you need to find things that belong together, just like the two crickets belong together, right? So let's look here. Where do you think the leaf goes? Does the leaf go to the passy? Does the leaf go to the drum? Or does the leaf go to the tree? Good job, the leaf goes to the tree. Let's see where the bottle goes. Does the bottle go, the baby bottle goes to the pissy? Does the baby bottle go with the drum? Or does the baby bottle go with the tree? To the pacifier, good job. Does the sticks of the drum go to the tree? Do the sticks of the drum go to the drum, or do the sticks of the drum go to the pacifier? Good job. Good job. The next paper. Same thing. You need to find two things that belong together, just like the two crickets. The boy and the girl, the friends, belong together, right? Where do you think the cat goes? Does the cat go with the pants? Does the cat go with the teapot? Or does the cat go with a kitten? Good job. The cat goes with the kitten. Where does the shirt go? Does the shirt go with the pants? Does the shirt go with the teapot? Or does the shirt go with the kitten? Good job. With the pants. Where does the teacup go? Does the teacup go with the teapot? Does the teacup go with the kitten? Teacup. Teacup and a teapot. Good job. Very good. I hope you are very good listeners to your mommies and daddies and Morah Lora. And always, always be what around everyone? Kind. Always be kind to everyone around you. I love you.